I started the 1st of August 2019.
It was 5 years ago, I know, so that means 2014, October 2014.
Actually, I was trying to find something that would be like more challenging for me. And I always dreamt since I started studying computer science to work in a foreign country. It was still in Italy, but I really wanted to find something in Germany, exactly.
Yeah, no, for me, I remember, I was still in Italy and I was looking for a job abroad, and I think I found a position on Facebook groups, probably. Yeah, so I had first some challenges, so the guy sent me a challenge to do from home, and I did it, and after that, which was accepted, I went to the next phase, which I was invited to come to Berlin. When I came here for the interview, was the time that we moved from the first office to the second. I did an interview with the team, basically. For me, it was very fast. I don't know in general if it's fast, but for me it was very fast because I decided to work abroad. I sent the application and I probably within a month I could already move. We have a structure right now which is composed of squads, and I'm working for ads squad right now. So it's about, I can describe it quickly, it's about ads, basically, so we support the enterprise customers to publish in a very easy way ads on Google and on Facebook.
When I started working for Uberall, for the first month they had the old structure, but then with the introduction of the squads that becomes like really modular and all the people knows what they were responsible for. I started, I joined the Engage squad. And we engage in inside squads. We are responsible for the engage part of the application. And directly from our app, one customer is able to see all the review from all the directories.
Yeah, no, so what we do is, I mean, what I do usually every day, we take care of bugs. So yeah, that we balance between working on new bugs, in the end they're new bugs, and new features. This year we have a lot of awesome plans. And yeah, actually, I think for the whole year we might be implementing new features. That's great. In Berlin, we have Berliner Philharmonie, guys. That's why you should come.